I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard, I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's up, guys? WWE Stage Creator back again with another video, and today we'll be reviewing the Shield Kurt Angle Ringside Exclusive. Is it a Ringside Exclusive? Doesn't have the Ringside Exclusive thing on it. Maybe it's going to be released somewhere else, but as of right now, the only place to get it is Ringside Collectibles, WrestlingFigures.com, where you can save 10% with discount code STAGES. So let's take a look at this figure. I know a lot of people, including myself, have a lot of issues with this figure, so let's crack it open and find out. Taking a look at the accessory first, we have this barricade, this ring barricade by the ring, so you can have Kurt Angle jump over the barricade like the Shield does out of the crowd, and it's pretty crappy, honestly. It's not right scale. I mean, it should be up to like waist height, but it's not the right scale. So I would definitely recommend, if you wanted a barricade, definitely get the Ringside Collectibles exclusive barricade set. Yeah, that's way better, way more in scale. This one, I don't know, it's just way too out of height. Yeah. You can do that with it, though. That's pretty cool. You can do that with the Ringside Collectibles one as well. So, now let's take a look at the figure. Now, taken out of the packaging, it actually looks pretty cool, honestly. In person, it actually looks really cool. In photos, it didn't look that good. To me, this honestly looks like an older, like a younger, sorry, Kurt Angle, like a 2003 Kurt Angle, where he's more jacked. These arms don't really go for Kurt Angle nowadays. Also, this torso, he's got a Roman Reigns body. Why would Kurt Angle, at this stage of his career, have a Roman Reigns body for his figure? Doesn't make sense. Also, the vest is inaccurate. He was actually wearing something similar to Dean Ambrose's vest at TLC. Also had a black undershirt, which the vest came off and he had a black undershirt. They didn't paint a black undershirt under there, so this gap makes it look a bit weird. And also the head, on my figure, looks alright, but in photos the head sat the head was very small for the body. But in person, actually doesn't look that bad. The wrist tape, this is a big problem for me, because at the actual TLC event, he was actually wearing gloves, not wrist tape. I don't know how they made this mistake. The funny thing is, they actually added detail to this wrist tape, and it was inaccurate the whole time. They added like this gray tape next to the black wrist tape, which is really cool. I wish they did that on a Dean Ambrose figure or something. But they did this here, and it's inaccurate. It's weird. I don't know why they did that. It's a cool little touch. Maybe I'll swap the arms, but the arms are so jacked. I mean, Ambrose is jacked now, but he's not that jacked, so I'm probably not going to swap those arms onto it. But yeah, I have a basic custom that I want to kind of compare to it. This one is more accurate, like the vest looks better than this one, but it's still not accurate. It should be more of a Dean Ambrose vest, but the gloves are more accurate than this one. I think I'm going to arm swap these arms onto that, maybe even vest swap it. But yeah, this angle isn't as bad as people are saying. I'm actually very surprised by this angle, and if you do want or are interested in a Shield Kurt Angle, or just to have a Shield body to add anyone's head onto, I mean, go for this. I mean, this is perfect for that. You can swap the head, put anyone on there, Triple H, whoever, and you'll have a new member of the Shield. Or you can use it as the Shield Kurt Angle. It's a pretty decent figure. All that needs to be changed is the gloves, make gloves from the wrist tape, and maybe change the vest, and it's a good figure. Thank you guys so much for checking out this video. Please subscribe if you haven't. Follow me on Instagram at WWE_stage_creator. Please leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you.